just the one outright loss here in the month of November. Here comes Henrik Sedin in on the right wing. Leaves for Daniel. Cuts wide. Cuts in front. Scores!
Wow.
Crossbar it in, and it's 2-1 Vancouver.
And here's Daniel Sedin. Mike Brown chips it up. Henrik gets it. Daniel, the drop pass, brings it hard to the net. And there it is, right underneath the bar on Mika Kiprusoff. Robin Regier goes to Henrik, and that opens it up for Daniel. And nobody comes back to pick him up.
Around for Heatley. Tied up by Bieksa. Now the puck thrown back. Here's Daniel Sedin. Great move. Center score. Oh, Daniel to Henrik. And it's 2-0 Vancouver.
Wow. And a big smile on Alvin Vino's face. And this is one of those highlight Sedin goals. Kevin Bieksa with a nice play to pinch. And look at that move by Daniel Sedin. And Henrik is on his forehand. And Henrik points to Daniel Keith.
Rolled it back around the board. Centery pass in front. Henrik goes down. Oh, Daniel, what a play. Henrik Sedin with a blind back pass to Daniel Sedin. He didn't have to see him. He knew where he was going to be.
Burrows to Sedin. To Sedin in the back of the net. Did you mention it? What a pass by Henrik on the backhand. There is not a lot of room.